Good morning and happy Friday. Dr. Eric here. Today we're going to have a quick video on exercise. A brisk walk is better than a slower walk. Researchers observed that adults with metabolic syndrome, a cluster of conditions associated with an elevated risk for heart disease or heart attack, stroke, and diabetes, who engaged in a walking program that focused on taking at least 12,000 steps a day at a pace of 103 steps per minute, burned more fat and experienced greater improvements with respect to their high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, fasting glucose, and triglyceride levels than participants who walked 12,000 steps a day at a slower pace. So bottom line is just pick up the pace a little bit on your daily walk. Make sure you're including it every day to help keep those levels low. Doesn't take much effort or work. You just got to go ahead and do it daily. For any questions on this video, of course, if anything else on our website, you can check us out and give us a call. We're here and always happy to help. I hope everyone has a great day and an awesome weekend. Talk to you soon.